Hello friends, welcome to our channel Olympiad Trainer. Today I am going to present some useful general knowledge MCQ which will be helpful for IGKO, that is International General Knowledge Olympiad exam for class 4 and above. So let's start with the first question. Which of the following cities has India's first multi-sports museum? Options are given below and the correct answer is A. Kolkata. Fanatic Sports Museum is a first sports museum of India dedicated to various types of sports and is located in Kolkata. Question 2. He is the classical Indian musician known for Sarod. He has received the prestigious award Padma Vibhushan in 2001. Who is he? Options are given below. Choose your answer. And the correct answer is B. Amjad Ali Khan. He is the famous classical Indian musician known for Sarod. Question 3. Which of the following activities helps bears to live in cold condition in winter months? Options are given. Choose your answer. And the answer is C. Hibernation. It is a state of inactivity in organisms that maintains its body at a metabolically favorable temperature. Question 4. Which city hosted India's first sport theme literary festival, Sportale? And the answer is B. Pune. Pune hosted India's first sport theme literary festival, Sportale, on 2nd February 2017. Question 5. Which of the following organ does not have any function in the human body? Options are given below. You can also write down your answer in the comment box. And the correct answer is C. Appendix. Question 6. India played its first test match against Dash. Choose your answer. And the correct answer is A. England. India played its first test match against England in 1932 at Lord's. England won the match. Question 7. When is the National Youth Day celebrated in India? And the answer is C. 12th January. 12th January is National Youth Day celebrated in India to mark the birthday of Swami Vivekanand. Question 8. Who among the following players was declared player of the tournament in the Cricket World Cup 2019? Look at the options and select your answer. And the correct answer is A. Kane Williamson. He is also the captain of New Zealand. Question 9. Which city in India has launched first biogas run bus? Select your answer. And the correct answer is C. Kolkata. Kolkata became the first city to have biogas run buses to control air pollution. Phoenix India Research and Development Group has launched this service. Question 10. Which city in India is called Orchid Paradise? Options are given below. Select your answer You can also write down your answer in the comment box. And the correct answer is C. Arunachal Pradesh. It has nearly 500 species out of 1000 of orchids. Question 11. Who among the following cricket players has been selected Indian cricket coach at present? And the correct answer is B. Ravi Shastri. Question 12. What is the name of the octopus that predicted the results of matches in the Football World Cup 2010? And the correct answer is B. Paul the Octopus predicted the results of matches in the Football World Cup 2010. Question 13. Who is the current Army Chief of India? Select your answer carefully. And the answer is A. Bipin Rawat. He is the 27th Chief of Army Staff of Indian Army. Question 14. What is the new name of the LED-based Domestic Efficient Lighting Program, DELP? And the correct answer is D. Ujala. Question 15. What is the currency of Switzerland? Look at the options and select your answer. And the correct answer is B. Franc. Franc is the currency of Switzerland. Kroner, dollar and ringgit are the currencies of Norway, United States and Malaysia respectively. Question 16. The telescope is one of the most important inventions which helped scientists to observe the Earth and other planets in the universe. Who invented the telescope? Look at the options and select your answer. And the correct answer is C. Hans Lippershey. Question 17. After completing master's degree, one goes in for higher studies. What does the higher degree PhD stand for? Options are given below. Select your answer. And the correct answer is A. Doctor of Philosophy. PhD stands for Doctor of Philosophy, which is a type of doctoral degree awarded by universities in various cities. Question 18. Which of the following Mughal emperors started his own religion, Din-e-Ilahi? And the correct answer is C. Akbar. The Din-e-Ilahi or religion of God was started by the Mughal emperor Akbar in 1582 AD to have the best quality of all the religions of his empire. Question 19. Which of the following digestive juices is secreted by liver? And the answer is C. Bile. Bile is produced in liver and helps in the digestion of fats. Question 20. Trying to find a solution to a problem is known as dash. And the correct answer is A. Problem solving. It is a process of finding solution to difficult or complex issues. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel, Olympiad Trainer, for more such educational videos.